Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Friday the 12th of June. The sun is in Gemini, ruled by Mercury. Planets are saying,
try it, you might like it.
And the planets are
assorted.
And
by this time next week, you should have concrete evidence that the planets and the people with whom you are involved are on your side and beavering away on your behalf. However, between now and then, the last thing that assorted interactions, communications, transactions, etc. need is a somewhat defensive, snarky individual, you, one of your reps, emitting the chances of my holding a grudge until the year 2099 aren't low vibe. Two separate but related housekeeping notes. Before throwing in the towel at a project or relationship about which you care deeply and in which you've invested tremendous time and effort, take five. Then, determine to have another look at the situation when the irritation of the moment has abated somewhat. You'll likely make a different, healthier decision at that point than you will at this one. Also, be aware, if someone has chosen to wed or weld themselves to the wrong end of an argument, there isn't much one can say to persuade them to reconsider. Therefore, your best bet is to leave the whole thing to the tender mercies of the Cosmic Joker's hench people, who, happily for you, are hard at work on the matter.
Okay, signs particularly affected by these assorted planets.
Gemini, Cancer, Pisces.
And if one's birthday, 12th of June?
To your astonishment, shock, and surprise. In many cases, the person you never thought would give you a second look could well. The firm you never thought would consider you could well. The board you never thought you'd get by could well. You get the general idea. So you may want to hone your suspending disbelief skills, especially in the personal, career, and public realm.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.